The Magician's House Quartet. Book 1. The Steps Up the Chimney. Chapter 1. At Druscoven Halt. The station at Druscoven was a lonely place. The line that served it was, for the most of its length, a single track that wound through the bleak and lovely countryside of the Welsh and English borders, from Manchester in the north to Bristol in the south. It meandered through desolate villages and deserted halts, where sometimes only a thin strip of platform and a green-painted hut indicated that here was, indeed, a stopping place. William, who had taken the train from Manchester, was the first to arrive at Druscoven. His sisters, Mary and Alice, coming from London, would change at Bristol, and their train was expected 10 minutes later. It had been arranged that Uncle Jack would meet them and drive them back to Golden House, a journey of some 20 miles. But when William alighted from the train, dragging his heavy suitcase after him and slamming the door, he was surprised to find that he was alone on the platform. Uncle Jack hadn't arrived, and no other passengers got off the train with him. There wasn't even a guard on the platform, nor a ticket office, because the train was more like a bus, and fares were paid to the conductor on board. For a moment he wondered if he was, in fact, in the right place.